Today I'm going to show you guys some tools that are in Adobe Illustrator that I feel are extremely underrated and why they're actually useful for your graphic design workflow. So stay tuned and let's dive right into today's video on underrated tools in Adobe Illustrator. Today's video is going to be me showing you a group of tools in Adobe Illustrator that are rarely spoken about and are underrated. You're going to see that they can actually save you a lot of time when designing digital art or on projects such as flyers, brochures and other designs. You'll find this group located in the tool menu here, and they all work together in unison. I'm going to show you how that works right now. You have to open up the symbol window first and foremost. And with an aspect of your design selected, click the new symbol in the top right corner. We're going to want to make a static symbol. Now that you've made a new symbol, we can have some fun with it, and you will see just how useful these tools actually are. Firstly, we can take the sprayer tool and click one at a time to generate a symbol, or we can click and hold down and spray your symbol around the artboard. This collection of tools will help you create unique and interesting vector backgrounds very quickly with ease. Now that we have a selection of symbols generated, you might notice they're all identical, which doesn't look too good. So, you might want to use the symbol shuffle tool here to shuffle and make the design less orderly. Next, we're going to use the symbol size tool, which if you hold down and click over a symbol, it's going to enlarge it. If you then hold down the Alt Option key and click again, you'll make that symbol smaller. The idea here is to make your design unique between each individual symbol using all of these tools I'm going to show you today. You can, of course, go back anytime and use a symbol sprayer tool and add yet more symbols to your design. You'll notice that if you add a symbol near a larger design aspect, a large symbol is going to be created, and the same applies for smaller symbols. To make the design yet more unique and interesting, we can take the symbol spinner tool and go around the design, twisting and turning each symbol one by one. If you're finding today's tutorial useful, let me know in the comment section below. So I'm going to add one final unique touch to our design. We can use the symbol Tint tool here. This is going to allow you to change the actual shade of a symbol by clicking once for a darker shade, and then you can click again and again and again to make it darker still. If you then hold down the Alt Option key and click again, you're going to make that symbol lighter, away from the dark shades. So like I said, you want to make your design look as random and as natural as possible. The last thing I have to say in today's tutorial is that you might notice your group of symbols is boxed into one object. If you open up the symbol window and then click this button here, you can then group everything, and now you're allowed to actually move an individual symbol around normally as you would in Adobe Illustrator. So, there was my video on a group of tools in Adobe Illustrator that I personally feel are underrated. Let me know what you guys thought of today's video right down in the comment section below. And of course, if you did enjoy it, drop a like, which tells me you did find this content useful. There are other tools in Adobe Illustrator that I personally think are underrated as well, so let me know if you want to see a video on more underrated tools in Adobe Illustrator. Are you going to be going out and using these tool groups for your graphic design work? Let me know in the comment section below. And, of course, subscribe to Satori Graphics if you haven't done already. I upload content 3 to 4 times per week here at Satori Graphics, and I always aim to bring you on point and useful graphic design content. Also, I'm always looking forward to hearing your opinions and your suggestions here at Satori Graphics. But yeah, anyway guys, until next time, design your future today. Peace.